is going on, you guys? Welcome back to my channel. And if you are new and you've never seen my face before, hi, my name is Ash and this is my channel, Living Ash. If you've never seen me before, make sure you let me know in the comments down below that you are new and make sure to subscribe and become part of the family. Follow me on Instagram at ash220_. I love reposting all of your stuff that you guys show me that you get, just responding to your comments, just so you guys can stay connected with me. And TikTok. Make sure you go follow me on TikTok because I have some amazing videos on there. And of course, we're going up on TikTok, okay? This is about to be so lit. So go follow me on TikTok, Twitter, Snapchat, and whatever. So today I'm taking you guys with me to Dollar Tree. I have some clips of me going into Dollar Tree. Some of the best hygiene and body care finds are in Dollar Tree, and I don't always want to spend a lot of money on my products, so I go to Dollar Tree more often than not. And I want to show you guys some of the products that you can pick up that are like really fire, okay, for a dollar in Dollar Tree, okay? So if you want to see that, make sure you stick around and watch to the end, because I'll show you some of the products that I actually picked up and what my favorites are that I've ever gotten from Dollar Tree in the past. All right, I'm out in front of Dollar Tree right now. We're gonna go inside, you guys, and go see what they have, because you guys, they have some really, really good finds, and I was very, very impressed. Okay, first off, I'm so shocked that they have the Old Spice bar soap. I haven't seen that in here before. And for my men, this Extra Fresh Men Plus Dove Care bar soap. There's literally only two left, so clearly this is popular in here. And also for my men, they have the Axe Clean and Fresh. This is a face and bar soap. They also have the Irish Spring. I love that they have different types of Irish Spring. They have the Charcoal Irish Spring. They also have the Moisture Blast back there. And they also have, you know, the original. That's like good old faithful back there. These are really, really good, especially for men, especially women too. I use Irish Spring sometimes, so that's super cool. They also have Dial bar soaps. I like all types of bar soaps, but even better, you guys, they have a Jergens bar soap. This is super cool. I really like the Jergens body wash. I talk about that a lot. So they do have bar soap in the Jergens brand, and they also have Yardley, and Yardley has some really cool scents. They also have some limited edition. This is a mandarin scent, a sparkling mandarin and ginger, which is super cool, you guys. They also have a Shea buttermilk. This is really interesting, and I'm actually wanting to try that right now. And they also have one back there that is the oatmeal and almond, all the way back there. Yardley is really, really talked about. They have English lavender and activated charcoal. I'm going to try this Yardley soap out, and I've never ever used a Yardley soap in my life, so I'm gonna actually try this out. Limited edition. Do they have any more? I do really like the Arm & Hammer washes, especially when I'm on a trip. I always buy these because they're so big and they're really, really good. And of course, people like it because it does give you a really good clean. One of my absolute favorite bar soaps ever is the Caress Daily Soak Floral Oil Essence. This one is white peach and orange blossom. A must have. You need this. I would literally pick up all of these right now if I didn't have already like 50 at home. Like, I love these. And of course, you guys, listen, Dove has bar soap. And for feminine care, I love the Dove Sensitive Skin Bar, and also the White Beauty Bar with the deep moisture is super good. You guys, try them out. They're a dollar at Dollar Tree. I highly recommend you guys pick these up. You're gonna need these. I'm telling you, you're gonna need them. Also, in the shower, it's awesome to clean with the bar soap first. And I highly recommend using an antibacterial bar. And these are the only ones I'm really seeing right now. But antibacterial bars are really good. I've never ever used this type of soap before. But this actually looks really good, that it's plant-based and vegan. In terms of hand soap, you guys, I love that I'm seeing Dial has hand soap in this type of a bottle. I've never seen it like that. That is super cool. I'm highly interested in that. And they also have the Jergens Extra Moisturizing Hand Wash, which is so cool. I love Jergens. I like Jergens in the lotion and, of course, in their body wash. And that is really, really cool. I'm going to pick this up as well. And this one actually is for people, if you have extra dry hands, you want to probably use this as well. And, of course, the soft soap. Soft soap brand is so good. I love soft soap. And if you use Suave, they have some soaps here too. This is the Juicy Orange. Ah, these are really interesting, and they have the antibacterial soft soap. They have so many hand soaps, you guys. Try out Dollar Tree for your hand soaps. Now, if you're like me, I love using a washcloth in the shower, and they have lots of washcloths in here. You guys can pick these up. They have one. Oh, this one has a little cute design. It says Tranquil on there. I love washcloths in the shower. They also have hand towels, but also, let me show you. They also have the exfoliating bath gloves, and these are really, really popular right now. A lot of people love them. They're super good, especially for wanting to have your skin baby soft and smooth. You're gonna actually want to try these out because, you guys, they really do work. And for a dollar, I'd totally try it. And if you don't like it, I mean, it was only a dollar. So I think it's worth a shot, but I definitely recommend you come to Dollar Tree and find those. I don't use loofahs anymore, so when I come to Dollar Tree, I try to use one of these, and I pick this up, and then I'd go over and pick up a washcloth, and I'd be really, really good to go. I'm a huge fan of baby oil. I love baby oil, and this one has been really, really talked about on TikTok. So I would recommend, if you like oils and you're on a budget and you want to just get a quick baby oil, try this out. I've seen so many people use it and so many people actually like it. So I would do it. It's a Baby Love by Personal Care. And I think the bottle is really cute, you guys. I don't think it's a bad deal at all, especially if you don't like the more water-based oils. You can try this one. This is more of an oil gel, which is the Angel of Mine baby oil gel. This is actually really cool as well. I would definitely recommend. And baby wipes, of course, you guys. I love baby wipes. I don't always buy my baby wipes from here, but listen, I totally recommend you use baby wipes when you get out of the bathroom. After you use the bathroom, always use baby wipes, especially for my ladies. Like, I always try to use baby wipes, so I always have baby wipes with me. They're just really good, especially for that extra clean feeling. You're gonna want to use baby wipes. Thing about Secret, their deodorant lasts so long, and if you need deodorant and you're on a budget, I do recommend Secret. If you need something really quick, the Arm & Hammer is really good as well. I've used several of these deodorants, and I feel like Secret has the best lasting power. Also, you guys, for body cream, I highly recommend the Dove Body Care Nourishing Body Cream. This is so good, you guys. It is so, so, so good, and it stays on all day. I have so many of these in my collection. I highly recommend you try this out. I love these Crest Sculpt mini brushes. These are so, so good, especially when I didn't have a toothbrush around. I'd always pick these up and have them like in my purse or something. So amazing. And also, if you wear braces or you have retainers, like, I always put these in a glass of water to clean my retainers, and my retainers always come out super, super clean. So I use these. And I also love to pick up these, like, anytime I can find these, I pick them up. These floss picks, super good just to have, because we don't always have a toothbrush in our pocket, you know. And of course, toothpaste, like, I'll pick up anything from here, honestly, especially in a time where I'm on a budget. Like, this is so amazing. Like, look how big these toothpaste are, you guys. You cannot pass this up. Like, I love Colgate, so I'll use anything from freaking Colgate. And of course, the toothbrushes, I can't really tell you guys which one is my favorite, because I feel like Reach are really good. I've had some amazing toothbrushes from Reach, and they've given my teeth such a good clean. I have to say, Reach has some really, really good toothbrushes. Like, what? They have some body mist in here, Bath and Beauty, Love Forever, Cherry Blossom, and Jasmine. And they also have one called Pure Attraction, Melon and Plum. What the? I've never really seen body mist like that in Dollar Tree before. And I don't really buy any of these. I've never used them, but I don't know if they're good, so I can't even recommend. Some of my favorite things in Dollar Tree are the travel size items. Vanilla sugar scented hand cream. Wow, this actually looks really nice, and it's pretty big for just a dollar. They have travel soap cases, Gold Bond Healing. This Ivory Clean body wash is really cool. I think I might pick this up. I do like Ivory as a brand, but I haven't used any of their soaps yet. I've used their deodorant. And I always see this Utterly Smooth Hand Cream Daily Moisture Soft Skin here. I always see this, but I've never ever picked it up. But the things that I buy all the time from here are these Palmer's Coconut Oil Formula body lotions. I have so many of these in my house, it's almost ridiculous. They have little Noxzema Classic Clean Original. This is really cool. I've never seen these and also these Nivea soft moisturizing creams. I really do like that they have this small Arm & Hammer body wash. They also have the Banana Boat sunscreen, and I do love these because I'm able to bring like the lotions that I like when I'm traveling. And they have these little pressed, no water needed toothpaste. And that's really it for their travel section right now. And I've never really seen these men 2-in-1 conditioners with cedar wood and everything. Not sure about that. And for razors, I always would just go with the Bic razors. Just really simple if I needed to pick up a razor. And yeah, or maybe one of these. But I really rarely come in here and buy my razors. But I buy these for my dad all the time. The Dove Men Plus Care. Absolutely love these. I swear by Dove cream. For lip care, they have the Vaseline aloe vera lip therapy, and they also have another version. This is the cocoa butter lip therapy, if I can get it for you guys to see. Look at that. I don't really use these ones, but I love Vaseline, the little lip therapy ones that I have. And they have Carmex in here, which I haven't used in so long, but they don't have a huge lip care selection. I've never bought hair products from Dollar Tree before, but I've been seeing this brand a lot, the SGX NYC. So I don't know if this is popular or not, but I have seen a lot of my friends use this. Never used this brand. I just never bought hair products from Dollar Tree before, but I've seen a lot of people use a lot of the brands from here. And I'm just kind of like showing you guys what they have because a lot of you guys ask me about hair products on my channel all the time. So this is what they have. But ooh, look at this. The Garnier Fructis Natural Look Liquid Cream. I've actually never seen this in here. Or maybe I'm just late and I never looked. But what in the world? That is super interesting to me. This is like an off-brand Gorillaz Knot. You would literally probably get fooled by this if you weren't paying attention. I'm not cool with that. I'm gonna show you guys right now some of my all-time favorite Dollar Tree pickups. So right here I have the Nivea Soft Face Body and Hands Moisturizing Cream. These are really, really cool, and I want to tell you guys why. You can bring these anywhere with you. You can put this in your purse. You can travel with this. I have hand creams from Bath & Body Works. Like, as you can see here, I always have these type of hand creams, and it's always fun to like have a different type of hand cream with you. I, especially now in the colder winter months, but I do live in Florida, but there are times where my hands do get really dry. I really appreciate having little hand creams, and I think these are the cutest little hand creams, and they're for your face as well and your body. The skin on my face is very sensitive, but I did use this on my face once and it actually didn't do me any wrong. So honestly, these are really cute, and at Dollar Tree, I definitely would recommend you guys pick these up. They're really, really cool. This soap, I actually didn't get to show you guys this in Dollar Tree because for some reason they're getting harder to find, but it really just depends on what Dollar Tree you go to, because you can find Pear soap. This is a pure and gentle, and it also has plant oils type of soap. I really like this. I've been using Pears for so long. It's a transparent soap. This is such a great soap, especially for a very squeaky clean. I want my body to feel clean in the shower. That's the purpose of me taking a shower, and this soap really gets me there. I promise you guys, you will need to pick this up. I actually like this smell. The smell of the soap isn't a very strong scented soap either. Like, you'll definitely be able to use this if you have sensitive skin as well. I love Pears. Pears is everything. I always say my grandma put me onto this because she was like, oh, use Pears. Like, my skin used to get really dry, and she would always say use Pears. So this is what I always pick up in Dollar Tree, these Pears bar soaps. When it comes to sensitive skin, I feel like Dove always is just number one. A lot of people use the Dove Sensitive Skin Beauty Bar. This is so good. It's not scented, it's not crazy. It's something you can use for feminine care. I love Dove Sensitive Skin Soap. This is amazing, and a lot of people even use this on their face. I actually did start to use it on my face not too long ago when I was experimenting on which products work best for me. And I didn't find any issues with it, but I do recommend you guys try this out, especially from Dollar Tree. I love that at Dollar Tree you can get something for a dollar, and if you don't like it, I mean, you only paid a dollar. But yeah, I love the Dove Sensitive Skin Bar, and I will continue to buy this, especially for a dollar. This right here, I wasn't able to find it for you guys in Dollar Tree because they didn't have it. But they normally always have this beauty bar, and it's usually smaller than this. This is something I picked up from Burlington, but if you look in Dollar Tree, you should be able to find this. It really depends on your location. I love the beauty cream. If you don't like the blue moisturizing Nourish Care body cream, you can find this one. This one is a little less heavy, but I like it as well, especially when I don't feel like I want something heavy on my skin, or if I'm just looking to put something on really quick. I love the beauty cream body cream. This is so good. I am obsessed with Dove products. Like, I really have to say, like, I know a lot of people probably say Dove is overhyped. I don't think so. I think Dove is actually really good, and I have so many different body care products, so I can definitely attest to this. Like, I really do like Dove. This is what the beauty cream looks like inside, and I have to tell you guys one thing. It smells incredible. It's just a very clean, pretty, fresh scent, and I love that. I love it so much. And look at it, it's so moisturizing. Like, oh my gosh, I'm obsessed. These right here, the coconut oil formula, these are the Palmer's coconut oil formula coconut oil body lotions. I love these because they're so little, and I love the little baby Palmer's. I actually showed my boyfriend these one time, and he was like, what the heck, like, Palmer's has these little baby lotions? And I was like, yeah, they're so cute. They're so cute, so portable. You can keep them anywhere, bring them in your purse with you. You're definitely gonna want these. Like, sometimes, especially like if I go on a trip and my boyfriend doesn't bring his lotion because he forgets sometimes, I literally will bring this for him, and he'll just use this. And it's so good because it really has a lot for as little as they are. I think they're a lot, and they're so cute, and I love Palmer's so much. I wish that they had more of a variety of their scents, but I'm grateful that they even sell these in Dollar Tree because I always pick them up. This is like probably like 2 out of 10 of these that I actually have in my whole collection. I also really love this Aveeno Daily Moisturizing Lotion. I didn't show you guys this before because they didn't have it in that specific store, but I really love this lotion. I really like Aveeno products as well. I love Aveeno Lavender Lotion. I love their shower gel, and this one is the cutest little body lotion. It is so cute and so tiny, and again, I love having lotion with me in my purse, in my bag, in my car, anywhere. I just like feeling prepared, and I think that just really helps me throughout the day, just knowing like I have backups of my lotion. Like, if my hands ever feel dry, if my body is dry, I'll just put on some lotion, and they're all so cute. And again, I picked these up, and I'm gonna show you guys right now in a haul. I hope that you guys enjoyed the little store tour. I'll show you guys some of the things that I actually picked up. And I love bar soaps. You guys will see in my hauls, I always pick up bar soaps because I feel like, well, one, I shower so much that I go through my bar soaps like this. So I need a lot, and I like to have different types. And I wanted to try out the new Yardley soaps. I've never actually used Yardley, but I've seen so many people talk about it. This is the Yardley London. This is the Sparkling Mandarin and Ginger. And I also picked up this one, and both of these are limited edition. This is the Pumpkin Cream and Cinnamon. So I'm gonna try these out and see if I like them. If you guys find them in Dollar Tree, and if you do have this, let me know how you like it, because I'm gonna be trying them out and seeing if I like them. And I also really like Irish Spring. Irish Spring can be a little bit drying depending on what part of your body that you use it on, but this will always leave you so fresh and clean. I like Irish Spring. So I did actually find this one, which isn't the regular green one. This is the blue bar, and this is the Moisture Blast bar. And I thought it was insanely cool. I just wanted to try it out. I'm actually gonna show you guys what the bar actually looks like on the inside. Let me show you. This is what the bar looks like. It's blue. This ain't the green Irish Spring, baby, okay? That is pretty much it for this video, and I hope that you guys enjoyed. Let me know what else kind of videos you guys want to see from me. Again, make sure you follow me on my social medias. Follow me on Instagram at Ash
@220_. Follow me on TikTok, LivingAsh20. And you guys, stay connected with me. Become a part of my family. I gotta name you guys something. Like, we gotta have a name. I'm really excited about this because you guys are so real. You guys are some of the best people on the planet. My subscribers, I love you guys. And I'm grateful for each and every single one of you guys. I already know this. Like, I respond to you guys. I always want to talk to you. Like, you guys are literally like my family. I have internet aunties. I have besties. People literally are like my sisters and brothers here on this platform. And I'm so grateful. So I hope that you guys again enjoyed. And I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye, guys.